Saved by the Bell issued an apology to Selena Gomez after facing backlash from her fans. Peacock, Universal Television, and executive producers of the show issued a statement after fans responded to scenes in the sixth episode of the reboot, where students are arguing about pop culture and Selena's kidney transplant is mentioned. "We apologize. It was never our intention to make light of Selena's health," the statement read. "We have been in touch with her team and will be making a donation to her charity, the Selena Gomez Fund for Lupus Research at USC. Jennifer Lawrence's family farm in Kentucky, which runs summer camp, was devastated by fire. Camp Hilo announced the news on Saturday. It is with the heaviest of hearts that we confirm the news that we lost our barn last night in a horrible fire. We are deeply thankful that no people or animals were hurt, but we are still mourning the loss of years of hard work and memories that occurred in these walls," the statement read. George Clooney revealed that he does not use a stylist for his haircuts during an appearance on CBS Sunday Morning. "I've been cutting my own hair for 25 years, Clooney said. "My hair is like straw, so it's easy to cut, can't really make too many mistakes." Clooney then shared the surprise tool he used for his haircuts. "Years ago, I bought a thing called a Flowbee," Clooney said. "It comes with a vacuum cleaner and clippers. Yeah, I still have it.